He loves you so much. He didn't take his body and everything. He's just like, nah, bro, I love you so much that I'm not gonna kill you.
Is Rika even here anymore?
You know how he said, like, I'll offer my body and my everything, let's die together?
I didn't think he was missing an arm.
I made him a fucking.
I was pondering that. I was like, wait, does he have one arm or two?
That's how maybe she'll kill him, but...
Oh, wait.
Is that your wife?
Look how much Yuta matured.
Oh, gonna say goodbye or?
Wait, so he is
going to exchange powers.
Oh, wait, she's dissolving herself. Oh, snap.
What?
It's not going to take it, right?
Oh, my God.
And she got rid of the curse, I guess.
Who are you? I like how you just say that. Okay, so much self-confidence.
Biggest part of a secret family.
Oh shit!
They're related. Why am I not surprised? They're both Russians.
Really?
Wow, that's crazy. The problem is like these ones are distant.
Oh,
he's
eating one her to go.
So he just canceled it now because he was on a PlayStation.
I like Rika, man.
No, you didn't.
At least before he put it off.
Hold on, you didn't even understand what was happening to you.
So this girl is
disappear right now?
She's alive or is she a ghost?
I was wondering,
he's still getting stronger.